Hello, hi, and welcome to the pod, The Cliff of Doom and Tonleigh Bridge. And yes, I'm sitting on a stool. Basically, a few weeks ago now at our band rehearsal, I was messing about. I twisted my knee and my hip pretty bad. It's got an awful lot worse, and I'm struggling to walk on it. I've been advised by the doctor to keep as much weight off it as I can and try not to drive too much, so I've been pretty peed off for the whole lot really, and I've then got a wagon just derailed. It's gone around about 10 times, and it's the first time it's derailed, so this is what the running sessions are all about. But yeah, SPA wagon, they've got the moving axle underneath, which I don't like, so I'm going to have to change that. I have put some weight inside it, but there we go. So anyway, we're going to run some trains today. I haven't done any work on the layout. I could have got on with the control panel on the workbench, but I've been so peed off with this leg that I haven't really been out here at all, excuse me, other than today. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Some of the footage you're going to see is from a few weeks back, so please excuse the fact that there's a lot of repetition, but in different areas, so hopefully that will make it a little bit better. But let's go on and run some trains, and maybe next week or whatever I'll feel a bit better and be able to do a little bit more. The problem is I can't stand here to work on the layout because I can't put any weight on my leg. I don't want to put too much weight on the other leg because that hits pretty bad anyway. So, right, let's get on and run some trains. Enough of my rabbiting for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks again for watching now. Cheers, I'll catch you hopefully at the end of the video or in the next one. Cheers.